simply use the paddle to check the depth. From here, you need to make sure you're holding the paddle correctly. So place your top hand on the T-grip at the top of the paddle, and the other hand down the shaft of the paddle. To make sure they're the right distance apart, place the paddle on top of your head and weight to your arms at 90 degrees. To get yourself standing now, place the paddle across the board, again with that hand on the T-grip still, and try and keep the blade flat on the water, as this will give you more support as you're standing up. Position yourself over the handle, it's the best trim point on the board, and bring yourself up onto all fours. Looking at the horizon and keeping your back straight nice and early, slowly stand up, keeping your knees bent. All the stability comes from below the waist, so keep the knees soft and imagine you're gripping something between your thighs. From here, you're ready to start paddling.